Hey, it's Spoon Phillips on stage at the Martin Museum in Nazareth, Pennsylvania at the Martin Guitar Factory doing a very special video for Maury's Music in Coaldale, Pennsylvania of this amazing, revolutionary new Martin guitar, the SC-13E. The S stands for the S shape of the new body size. It is an asymmetrical body. You can notice the waist is a little off center. It's extremely comfortable. The C stands for the special, very deep cutaway that gives access to the entire fretboard. 13 stands for the level 13 of Martin's Road series of affordable acoustic-electric guitars for traveling and working musicians. And this style 13 comes with a full gloss finish on the back, sides, and top. And the back has absolutely stunning Hawaiian koa put on in a fine veneer. This stuff is just beautiful to the eye. Photos don't do it justice. The 3D ripple in the grain, those beautiful medullary rays, really stunning koa. The top is Sitka spruce with very nice cross silking. Beautiful Sitka spruce. This special top shape and body shape come with brand new bracing that was developed just for this body size. Tone tension bracing with scalloping on the treble side and special shaping on the bass side to promote bass response. It has a brand new neck shape. It is the velocity neck profile matched to their high performance fretboard taper, 1¾-inch width at the nut, 2⅛ at the 12th fret. So you have plenty of room down here where you need it, but very sleek taper, and this wonderful velocity neck profile is ergonomically designed. It's an asymmetrical neck profile that just fits the hand and actually guides the hand as you go up the neck. And the entire guitar was designed with ergonomics in mind for long playing sessions. And it's perfect for an electric guitarist who needs to pick up an acoustic guitar and plug in and play through the exact same rig. And it even has the playability of an electric guitar. They're set up with nice low action and special Martin strings. They're custom light strings that have an 11 for the high E string. You get great bendability. It is a long scale guitar, a 25.4 scale guitar, but it is Martin's first 13 fret model. So the neck joins the body at the 13th fret, so it has the playability of a short scale guitar, except when you get up in the cutaway, because it's long scale, the frets are nicely spread out. You don't run into those finger traffic jams that you get with cutaway guitars that have a short scale neck. And the neck joint is truly revolutionary. It is the Sure-Align neck joint that has a linear dovetail inside it, and it eliminates the need for the traditional neck heel. So when you see the photos, you'll instantly see the potential. There's a scoop in the back that fits right where the heel of the thumb goes, where the neck heel used to be, and the strap button is on top, out of the way of the hand, so you can play all of your favorite chord shapes up above the 12th fret without having to distort your hand or distort the strings. It's remarkable. And it's an acoustic electric guitar with Fishman's, let me see if I get this right, MXT profile. The T stands for the tuner, onboard tuner. So you have volume and tone control inside, and you have a tuner on the other side. You turn it on, it mutes the electric signal going to the PA, so you can tune up, tune it off, and you're ready to go. I gotta say, I knew about this project for a long time. I wasn't sure what to expect. I am genuinely overwhelmed at the playability of this guitar, of the comfort and ease. When you have a strap on and you're standing up and you let go, it stays perfectly balanced, And I mean, there's no, the new neck joint, the weight is centered right here. It stays right like this. So if you need to do the Elvis dancing, all that stuff, it's right there right there for you to grab again. The ease of playing, it's such a relaxed playing experience. They tested this model with the 12s and the 13s. You can put any kind of Martin strings on here you want, but it ships with the 11s and the low action to get that super fast lead guitar feel to it. I really could go on and on about this. It's got a beautiful tone, beautiful angelic ring to it, and the inside has koa veneer as well, and I honestly think you get some of that reflective tonal property that you get from koa. You get those ethereal shimmery trebles out of it. Got nice bass response from the special bracing, and when you plug in, this guitar sounds magnificent. I was not prepared for how great this guitar sounds plugged in. So they're just rolling off the assembly lines now, and they're going to be coming into the shops. And I urge you, if you're interested in a acoustic electric guitar of extreme versatility with ergonomic ease of play that will you can play for hours. Those of you who know me say I'm always complaining about my old football injuries, and I have to be really careful with my necks. This neck is exceptionally comfortable, and I am truly interested in acquiring one of these for myself. So let me play it for a while. You can hear it, and give Maury a call if you're interested in getting one, because the new SC-13E is going to make a pretty big mark in the acoustic guitar world in the months ahead. Take it from Spoon.